Hi, Alex.
I have great news.
What is it?
I have a little present for you. Recognize these? It was very quick. She didn't struggle much. Easier than I thought it would be. I knew you'd be surprised. Don't worry. Nobody saw anything.
You mean, are you saying that? Oh my God, you're crazy.
This is what you wanted.
No.
We planned this that night at the house, at my house, don't you remember?
Where are you going?
Where do you think I'm going? I'm going to call the police.
But you can't do that. You'll be arrested for murder.
Me? What are you talking about?
You're in this as much as I am. We planned this together, didn't we? And your fingerprints are all over her glasses.
You'll never get away with this.
Really? Why would I kill Brooke Potter, a woman I met twice and have no relationship with?
No, this is bullshit. And you know it. You know that that's not the way that this went down.
You're the one that benefits, Sarah, not me. You're the one that hated Brooke. And now there's absolutely nothing standing in the way of you and Eric. Oh, come on. You chose him over me. The least you could do is be grateful that I'm helping the two of you be together.
Chose him over you? What are you talking about? I had nothing to do with this. And the police, they'll believe me. They'll realize what you did.
If you go to the police now, at the very least, you'll be turning yourself in as an accessory. You're the one with the motive. And weren't you seen fighting with her in public the other day?
No, this isn't happening.
Well, I'm the rich girl. You're the desperate one that's been caught stealing, fighting in public. Oh my God. This has been so hard on you, hasn't it?
Don't touch me!
You must be very tired. I know I am. Very strenuous evening. Listen, about Nina, I have a plan. I can tell you when she'll be in the house alone.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not doing anything.
I did this for you. And now it's your turn.
You're a fucking psycho.
Oh, did I forget to mention that I was wearing something of yours at the time? Have you seen your boots lately? I think the police might be asking you about some muddy footprints.